going onto wheels here at Bewley. Here we go. So, let's go through here. Ta 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 ta.
Please sit well back in your seat and put bags on the seat or the floor to avoid them being trapped by the safety bar, which will now close in front of you. Our early ancestors never quite got the hang of the wheel. But by the Iron Age, wheeled cars were in use for transport of goods and people. In the late 19th century, the power of exploding petrol was harnessed.
This is moving automatically.
And by 1886, Berners and Daimler were able to build the first practical motor cars using the new internal combustion engine.
So Carl Benz was who, I think, made Mercedes-Benz, I think.
This strange new invention often caused havoc when it appeared, and it was not universally welcomed.
Oh no! Oh dear, what happened here? It's like they've had a crash and they're also going crazy. Oh no!
Motoring fashion gives some protection from some dust. Most people stored their cars for winter. They were hardly kept running. All car lights made night driving hazardous. Compare them with today's headlamps.
Yeah.
Complementary reaction to the cars often costs time.
Well, a decent visitors to the church.
Thank you.
cars saw service on the home front. The peaceful motor industry presented a mixture of old and new models to a nation hungry for cars.
I'm on the October down there. October the 25th. It's my birthday. I'm now 8. I'm quite tall for my age.
In the 60s, the Mini took the world by storm and became the car for everyone.
It's wizardry. On wheels.
Land Rover's
next.
In the 60s, design was led by fashion. While constructors pushed cars to the limit. The best acceleration, the fastest car, the most expensive vehicle.
So if you've ever been to Bristol, I think, or Brighton, there's something called the Balloon Festival, and there it is, balloons, people go in horse air balloons.
The cars feed into the family, and with electronic control, our humour, sensor,
that was it. That was wheels. And, oh, some people have drawn some cars. Very nice. And some cars here. Very nice as well. I am a big fan of cars. And if you think wheels is quite scary, this is a video for you to watch. I hope you enjoyed the video. Give a big fat thumbs up, subscribe at the bottom. Peace out.
Bye.